New York City today rejected a $10 million relief check from a member of the Saudi royal family. Prince Alwaleed Bin Talal made the donation while touring New York's World Trade Center ruins with Mayor Rudy Giuliani. The prince called the attack, quote, a tremendous crime, but suggested U.S. Middle East policy was partly to blame. We'll have more news when the CBS Evening News continues in just a moment, so stay with us.